know. I think it is probably the most popular book he ever wrote. It's a short story, it's not one of his great novels, but it's the one that really everybody knows about, and particularly in America, and they can't have enough of it. It's a great story. It brings Christmas to life. It is a slightly ancient version of Christmas, but that is what is so heartwarming. It's family. And what I like about Scrooge is, of course, he's well known in the world as a nasty, miserly character. But of course, Scrooge is the perfect example of someone who turns for the better. So to be called a Scrooge is actually quite a compliment, because you may have been bad, but you turn out for the better. So I think the message is universal. It's timeless. It will go on forever. I think without it, Dickens would be known in a different way, a different model, different novels, different characters. This one really epitomizes what everybody knows about him. There's a little piece at the very end of The Life of Our Lord, which I think sums up his belief quite well. And don't forget, it's written to his children. Remember, it is Christianity to do good always, even to those who do evil unto us. It is Christianity to love our neighbour as ourself, and to do to all men as we would have them do to us. It is Christianity to be gentle, merciful, and forgiving, and to keep these qualities quiet in our own hearts, and never make a boast of them, or of our prayers, or of our love of God, but always to show that we love him by humbly trying to do right in everything. There's the final words of the book, and I think that explains quite a lot about his thoughts.